We are on the backside right now with Art Sherman, trainer of California Chrome, the favorite in the Derby, and he jogged a mile, just got done. So tell me, what do you think about how he looked this morning? How's he feeling as far as being ready for the Derby?
He seemed to be happy. You know, he was full of himself this morning, and he loves to train the days in anyhow, you know, so he's the same pattern that we do with him all the time, you know, so it's up to him now. We got to wait till 6:30 tonight to see how he performs, but I look for a big race today.
Looking for a big race, and of course, in his last four performances, a very big race, winning by a combined 24 lengths. So why were you expecting another big performance from him today?
I just think that he's coming into himself really well. Over here, he seemed to just like the racetrack and surroundings, you know, he's just a cool horse, you know.
Just a cool horse. All right, well, thank you very much for your time. We'll let you get back to all the preparations for today's race, and we'll send it back to you guys at the Kentucky Derby Museum. But for now, reporting on the backside, I'm Natalie Grice, WLKY News.